all the Impressionists later in life, Monet and Renoir and the others, moved away from the cities to the countrysides. Monet created his Giverny and his waterlillies. Renoir went to the south of France. But Pissarro returned to the city and was painting these glorious urban views late in life. They've been incredibly rare to come onto the market, and I would say this is the finest example of that.